Quite pleased with the fact that he survived because it's a very lovely example.
Through the fuselage to protect the tail underneath as well. Basically, he stripped off about half the fabric off with a fuselage hat. Just struck me as being enterprising, but yeah.
We were so pleased with it. 113 knots translates to 132 miles an hour, which in 1916 was about 20 to 30 miles an hour faster than anything else in the air. George Bailey, when he first flew this aircraft, described it as Mr. Toad's wild ride. Ridiculous. The visual idea of how superior the aircraft was towards the end of the war. It would do interdiction flying, it would go behind enemy lines and shoot up enemy transport columns, enemy troop concentrations, and particularly the German officers with their girlfriends on the seafront of Ostend on a Sunday, and they were trying to have a day off. Nice flare, a little bit of bumping. Well done, Claire.